type 4 into type 1 ECG type. So you need to bolt this little pipe to the cylinder head first. But be careful, here is the number. So you can see there are ribs on the flange. So it's number 1 cylinder, number 2, number 3, number 4. You must install these to the cylinder head first and make sure both sides are not rubbing the push rod tube. You can adjust a little bit and place the gasket between this flange and the header pipe flange. Thank you.